Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. How are you guys doing today? Hey, I'm out here by the railroad tracks. I'm getting a suntan. Actually, I'm out here getting some train videos. I already got a couple of them. I hope to get a few more, and I'm going to upload them later tonight. So don't forget to check them out. Comment, like, and above all, subscribe to Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Here we have a GP38 rescue engine. Had to rescue the 23K, the 310. There he is. Bunch of horns there for a second. The other horn was from a CSX going by. This is Wide World of Trains here. This train we're going to be chasing here was disabled a couple hours ago early in the morning. They had to send a rescue engine from Conneaut, Ohio to come and attach onto the head end. So the second unit. The second unit here was disabled. Thank you. horns here. We've got a CSX eastbound train coming. Whoa, what is this? We actually have a westbound coming too. We are going to have a meet. We are going to have a train meet. All right. There's the eastbound. This is awesome. Today is Sunday, February 24th, 2019. Comes the other train. There's the horn. Huge flat cars there, long ones. 90 footers. That was a pretty cool train meet with a DPU on the westbound freight. C6M and an SD70 ACU, both conversion units. Got a pair of different conversion units there. Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Got a Norfolk Southern train coming. DC to AC conversion.